This video is going to show you where to put your power cable through if you're doing an amplifier install in a WRX. You're going to get under your pedals here. You're going to find a cutout black foam piece that you peel away as I did, which reveals a rubber plug. And this rubber plug is pretty much directly under the brake booster. So it took me a bit to find it, so I'm just making a video to help everybody out. So my 4-gauge is going to go through there. I'm going to drill a hole in the middle, put it through the carpet and stuff like that. Let me show you the other side now. You are going to remove your windshield washer. So you have one plug that you're going to unplug, which I already did. You're going to take off your two bolts and you're going to lift it out. Twist it up out of the way so you can get to your spot down here. We'll look down here. Can't even get my head in far enough, so I'll show you. Next to your steering bracket, there is your grommet right across from the steering bracket. So, and for my fuse holder, I didn't really want to drill any holes. I looked at putting it somewhere under these bolts, and it's just not enough room with the washer bottle. So I figured I'm going to put it right here to the rail. It's a really solid rail. It doesn't even really move at all. I'll do two tie wraps there and two more on the edges once the wire's in, and that's not going anywhere. That's interesting. So that'll be my point there. I'll go from the battery from that bolt along here down into there, then through exactly back to the brake booster hole I showed you earlier. Should be good.